We are at the movies. What are we going to watch?
Escape Room Tournament of Champions.
What is it?
Escape Room Tournament of Champions.
Escape Room 2.
So we watched one before, and we forgot what it was about. So we watched it again last night. We rented it on Amazon. And now we're here to watch part 2.
I'm going to be pissed if Zoe dies.
A lot of people wonder how a chill marmot like me. There's so many facts about movies.
The truth is, I low-key get it from movie.com. What you got there, Max? What are they?
Your part to ensure a great movie experience for everyone.
Dibs.
And I'll see you next time.
Are these? Oh, they're big pieces.
Hello?
That's weird.
That's good.
Please don't.
They're good, but it's weird.
Mm-hmm. Let me call you back.
Oh, there's
the
fun.
Piece is about to start.
Are you ready?
I like this.
What?
So we watched Escape Room 2.
Tournament of Champions.
Tournament of Champions. What do you think about it, Max?
It was really good. I do really like the ending. I'm not going to spoil that, though. But there was some characters' deaths that I did not like.
Yes.
That they killed them off.
It's pretty good. It has kind of a Saw vibe to it. And which is kind of scary that Alicia watched it because she gets ideas. Now I'm going to be scared to go to sleep tonight. Right, Alicia? See? Even she's like, uh-huh. So it's pretty good. If you haven't seen Escape Room, check it out.
His name was
part
Theo.
Two's pretty good too. Theo?
Yeah.
Did they ever say his name in the movie?
No.
You said was Theo. Spoiler alert!